Looks like the action started straight away. And referee says this match is underway. And a Blacktown Brawler straight in on Tristan Lewis now. Headbutt. And drives his head heavily into that top turnbuckle. And tags Jake Gibson straight into the match. Driven heavily, 1-2, 2 count only, signaled by the referee, 2 count only. Jake Gibson now brings Tristan Lewis to his feet. And back elbow. Big chop there on the top rope. And another. And whips him into the ropes. Oh, ducks that. Oh, comes back heavily, takes Jake Gibson to the canvas.
Come on.
Takes Wilson into the match now. Series of blows now into the short ribs.
1, 2, 3, 4.
The referee makes him break that up. Scoops up Gibson now, and body slams in heavily into the canvas. Count of 1.
Come on, Gibson.
Looks like he's got no intention of finishing this match anytime soon. Lewis tags himself into the match now. Bit to the midsection, and followed up by a headbutt. Now the boot to the midsection. Wilson tag back into the match now. Takes over the work now on Jake Gibson. Gibson now trying to get the upper arm. Wilson just taunting him. Gibson now strung out across that center rope. Referee makes Wilson break it up. Lewis into the ring now. Setting up Gibson and a double suplex. Cut off from his partner here. The referee now makes him break the hold. Oh, Gibson now in all sorts of trouble. Gentlemen's club really have this match under control.
Come on!
Series of forearms now by Gibson. And he's caught the arm, driven heavily into the canvas there. It's to be it. We've got 1, 2, 2 count only, signal by the referee. 2 count only. Gibson unable to make it to this corner. Wilson now taunting the Blacktown Brawler. Can't make it into this match.
Come on, go.
Lewis tags himself back into the match now. Strong performance here by the gentlemen's club, still missing their manager, Gentleman Jack, who remains under suspension. And we've got two count early. Count of two signaled by the referee. Lewis now takes Gibson to the ribs. Whips him to the opposite rope. Catches a boot to the midsection, man, and across the back of the net. Headbutt on Lewis. Puts the knees and drinks now to Wilson. Goes back to work on Lewis. And drives him heavily into the canvas. And a headbutt there by the Blacktown Brawler. Series of blows. Whips Lewis to the rope, but he ducks the clothesline. Catches the brawler with a boot to the kidney area by the look of it now. Series of blows to the head there. Takes him to the ropes and whips him to the opposite rope now. Brawler ducks the place. Oh, and catches a boot to the jaw. The referee's down. The brawler's down. Wilson has Gibson and drives him into the canvas. Lewis is the legal man in the ring, I think. Referee totally on. One, two, three. And your winners by pinfall. J.D. Wilson and Tristan Lewis, the Gentlemen's Club. This match is over, but the gentlemen's club cannot cause it further destruction and damage here. Oh no! These two could be facing a huge fine after this. This match is over and none of this is sanctioned.